Hello, all my beautiful tasty sisters, Val with Tasty Sensations, and I have a tasty sensation for you today. Jax. I was over in that area, and I was looking at this sign. I said, Jack sell chicken? And I said, let me try this chicken. We may have found us a new chicken joint, y'all. So I said, let me try this. And this is their 8-piece. Here are some nice size biscuits. Look at that. So I'm gonna pull. I don't really like bread sweat. Should have got the 8-piece dark. We got the just plain old 8-piece. You got to specify, y'all. If you like dog meat, you need to see it. Okay. And if you cut up a chicken, you cut it up, it'd be like 8 pieces. So they give you a whole fryer. And dark meat is cheaper too. And tastes better to me. Here we go. And with dark meat, you just don't get no wings and breasts. Love thighs and legs. Mmm. Good piece of chicken. It is good, baby. It's good. It's crunchy. It's juicy. It's got good seasoning in it. So like Popeyes, Church's, and KFC all mixed in one. Mm-hmm. Wow. Biscuit. I saw that I had hit 5,000 in my subscribership on this channel. I hit it before. Within a few days, it was back down to what it was a few days earlier. So I don't know if that's going to last. Listen. You got to kind of kick way over it for it to last. Took a while to get there too, long time.
I'm gonna bite this for y'all. A nice biscuit. This crunch is so good. I don't even have a mic hooked up to this. All that you listening to is natural crunch. It's not enhanced. My first impression of Jack's chicken. Yeah. It's a yeah, yeah. Tasty, 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 yeah. Ring the taste of beer, yeah. They did that, boy. Have you tried the brush yet, Willa?
Yeah.
Was it dry?
Mm-hmm. No.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
No. I just finished.
we have to specify next time on what do we want, white or dark. Like I say, it's cheaper to get the dark meat anyway. That's the most juiciest part of the chicken. Juiciest. And wings are considered white meat because of that round part at the end,
yeah,
that's attached to the breast.
In my book, Popeye can't touch it.
Can't touch this?
Mm-hmm.
That's the crunch that Popeye's will give you. Yeah, you're right. What about the seasoning? Better seasoning to you?
To me,
it gives you the juiciness of KFC without the greasiness. Mm-hmm. It's a good biscuit, too. You finished?
Mm-hmm.
Got a thigh left?
Huh?
Got a thigh left?
A wing left. Shoot him, baby. Shoot him.
Get the man killed.
I know,
sir. In my movie, he watching. Okay, y'all, that's it. Went to get the Willie last prescription that was coming in late. Stop by. Got some Jack chicken. That was good. It was real good. Okay, people. I see all your beautiful, beautiful tastes on the next video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe and that like button, that everything button. I'll see you next time.